Okay, so here is four solar panels grafted to the roof of a small wooden shed. So it's evening time now, so the solar panels have been charging a battery during the day, and the sun hasn't fully set, so the system is still charging. And this whole system regulates the voltage to about 8 amps into two golf cart batteries. So using a inverter, the 12 volts DC is transformed into 230 volts AC. And then this is hooked up to a light. So at night time, the shed can